Now to the most popular story on WPBF.com. A West Palm Beach mother accused of leaving her 10-month-old behind after she was caught shoplifting from a department store. Angela Rozier is live in West Palm Beach with the surveillance video. Angela?
That's right. Police here in West Palm Beach released that video earlier today.
It shows that suspected shoplifter coming in the store with the baby and then leaving without the baby.
This is store surveillance video taken last week inside the JCPenney store on Palm Beach Lakes Boulevard. You can clearly see several people, including the alleged suspect, Crystal Whitaker, who was holding a baby in her arms, appear to be shopping. But detectives with the West Palm Beach Police Department say she was doing something else.
Young ladies went to the Palm Beach Mall, JCPenney's. Their store security observed them shoplifting.
The video goes on to show Whitaker heading into a dressing room with merchandise and a shopping bag in her hands. Minutes later, she's seen on video leaving that dressing room and heading for the exit. Detectives say she managed to get away but left the baby behind.
Store security person was watching them run, looked down, and noticed that there's a young infant just there.
Investigators say they would later learn that the baby she was carrying was Whitaker's own 10-month-old daughter.
Should you really have to tell somebody not to take your child to when you're, I mean, let alone commit a crime, but take your child and put them in that type of danger?
Lieutenant Bernhardt has worked in law enforcement for 23 years. He feels for the child.
Just the selfishness of what's good for, you know, for them and not thinking of their child and you know, what lessons do we learn from there and where do they get their lessons taught to them?
And detectives also tell me that they called the Department of Children and Families. They would later release that child to her maternal grandmother. In the meantime, they say Whitaker did turn herself in. She faces several charges, including child neglect. Reporting live in West Palm Beach, Angela Rozier, WPBF 25.